Craig.
Yeah, I'll
do it. Me too.
17. Swinging on.
Go ahead.
Burn trade. Shooting in. Line trigger. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Well,
I don't know if I can win.
Yeah, you like come to the god hand, bro.
I need to do it. I just got 36, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, you mean it's not gonna be like
Can I just say kudos to you for running this deck?
I mean, it's actually still a good deck. I think I 4-0'd last week pretty easily.
You 4-0'd last week?
Yeah, pretty easily. Man. I don't think I lost a game.
The jinx.
I think we're fine.
I saw that though. That's a card.
Which card?
Yoshi.
Try not to say it.
I don't like it.
Seventeen, revolt trigger. Nope.
Sure, yes. Oh, my God.
Play this.
Mm-hmm.
Try this.
Running through?
Yeah.
Bushwhacker. Swinging in.
For 8?
5, 6, 7, 8, yeah.
No blocks.
Not really.
Yeah, 30 for
structures.
How many cards do you have?
4.
One of those tokens, man.
Troy. Troy and Greg. Holy shit. Troy, I got you. Right, yeah, I got you. I thought you said
something. I forgot to check out the
card. What about Craig?
Because Vinny's late, but it's actually Craig.
What do these do?
I'm never gonna answer that though. Whoa!
I had a person in a black sleeve, and then someone stole a search.
So 3, 6, 9, 14, 13, excuse me.
13, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
So this is 5. This is 11 total right here. If I block this. Well, this probably has to be the block. I just don't want to use this. Take 11.
Move pass.
Top takes a glory.
Gross. I'm gonna cast that.
Triggers, be triggering.
So you're at 14?
Yeah.
Also,
so, untap, vigilance costs, counselor's land, combat,
yep.
So 8 trigger. So we get these two. I'm going to super copy this, bounce this land. Put this in a
I was like, wait a minute, he's gonna be 2-man shot. Sakura-Tribe Scout. I don't want to give them another target and make them bring in the ancient
grudge. Sure you don't want me to play?
I'm sorry.
Bro, and my hand was almost stacked. And like, almost good enough.
Closest I've ever come, John. Can't make any mistakes. Gotta go lucky. Getting out of hand again.
Just, this is where you send me a spirit guide for the turn one. Oh, triple burning spirit tree. That's what I'm waiting for.
That would be.
The turn one triple burning tree.
I got a five.
Am I supposed to scry before you?
Because
I'm on the draw. I don't remember. Like, I think the person who keeps six scries first, so that way you'll know. I guess your five will do. Man is just okay. Basically, you only have like keep or non-keep hands. You don't really have many close hands in this thing.
Yeah.
Like, If it has something that can, like, cantrip or look for other cards, you just kind of keep it. Feel like
here we go. Yeah. Put that on the bottom. And then we will 17. Rotting gotcha.
I'm debating whether I want this one. How Why is this hard? Go ahead.
Swing up for two. Yep. We will go.
I'll play Ancient Strange.
Sounds good. That's sometime in the seems okay. So we will swing in. And then we will destruct early the amulet. And we will pass.
Play is also two more land drops.
Yep.
I'll play one.
Two.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Worst card against you. Best card. Best card. All right, swing on.
Take four.
Yep.
Gain two.
Yep. Sure. Major scheme.
Go ahead. Yep.
Swinging for two.
The looks.
Go.
Please, sir.
Sure.
Yeah,
Find my second destructive revelry.
Attack for four.
Yep.
You look in the red. Sure. Hard casting?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Always seems to. We will swing over to.
Yeah, I'll take this.
See, if that was Kurt, he would have blocked it a long time ago.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Renegade doing work. Yep. Off the shot with the experiment one. One, two, three, four. Alright. Seems good.
It's not even limited. Go ahead.
Alright. There we go. Gross. Yeah, I'm just gonna scoop.
What you have?
One, two, three, four. I just drew that. Seems the two of them for the mold of five.
Oh yeah, so nice. Oh. That's brutal. That double battery skull putting in some work.
That seems real good. Especially when I waste. Well, no, I mean, you got. I gotta destroy that amulet.
Yeah, you know, you do. If I drew Titan, you just like
right.
Die.
So like I can't not swing it with everything that puts you down to one. Like,
yeah, it seems. Because
I mean, you got trample.
It was not great.
It was what that was.
Like the only thing you could do is represent. Like you have some removal, but I would still play Titan regardless.
Yeah.
Like, and so if you don't have removal, like you're just gonna lose because I have a 6/6 now with like right. You know, just gained like a bunch of life off of my lands and like made a plan and stuff. So like,
yeah,
I don't think it gets any better. You just have to bank on me not having it.
Yeah.
Unless you actually did have removal, I don't know if you did.
No,
I imagine not.
And yeah. I tapped out for Nicotle into Bushwhacker.